And we're back for more Elden Ring. Today we're gonna be fighting, I'm guessing, a very hard boss. If you guys don't know where this is Elfell Race of, I don't know how to pronounce that. It's at the very top of the map. Very top of the map. And I found this place. You just basically, you go here. This little like random bullshit kind of thing that took me a couple tries, and then you go up here to this little thing and it teleports you all the way to here. You have to make it all the way here to here, run it around here, here, and then make it around here, and eventually you go down, you go turn around here. Okay, so now we're here basically, and the reason I wanted to make this video, because I'm fairly certain I know the boss of this area, and it's kind of the main kind of the main boss of Elden Ring that people ever think of. It's the Valkyrie boss. So before we do that, I'm gonna go and grab some stuff, because I did see some items over here. Cool. Probably some more stuff, but okay, there's a thing right there that I might go look at later, but this is gonna be either a short video or a video where I basically don't do anything, because actually, let's just go up there. No, I have 200k souls. Never mind. The reason I have 200k, almost 300k, is because there's a boss, a Loretta boss, that was incredibly hard. I'll show you the I'll show you the weapon I got from him. Not this one. It's down here with the gargoyle crystal axe or whatever. Yeah, right here. That's this blue lightsaber. Gives you this. Also, another thing, but yeah, so basically got that. Let me re-equip. I don't know why I unequip everything when I show off weapons, but yeah. Also, in the time that this, I got my Bloodhound's Fang plus 10, so I'm kind of ready. I don't have the best of armor on, but you know, I'm kind of just rolling here. I got a Archery favor plus 1. I don't know. I might switch out a couple talismans if this boss is actually hard, which I'm counting on. I mean, this is one of those areas where you're like, oh, it's like a nameless, basically, from DS3. So we're gonna go up this elevator real quick. And I know I'm like, I'm kind of putting off this boss because I really don't want to start this. It's a shard bear keeper boss, so. And this is going way up. Should you see how fast this is going? Damn. Oh, so this is, I know where this is, I think. I think this is the very start. Yeah, okay. Cool. Yeah, look how fast this thing goes down. Holy crap. I'm surprised my cape doesn't flow up. Which I think this is like the coolest armor set I have. Like Radahn set, it's cool. Wait, where is Radahn? Radahn set, it's cool, but this one just looks way cooler to me, because the Radahn's, you can see his face and shit, but like, it, you can't really. This set, you can know it's me. But I, Godrith is going to be fighting Malaria? I don't know. Not Malaria, but. So, obviously, if I don't beat him, okay, let's just get into this. No more talking.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
Okay, well, about to get. Oh my god! We're gonna be losing those 200k souls. I'm sorry, guys. But I'm not gonna look try to get that every time. Okay, we're gonna test the waters. We're gonna put on the heavy boy gear just for the extra protect. We're gonna take this off. Okay, we're gonna try to do this. I still have to. Oh wait, that's just. Oh my god, this thing is a monster. It's only 0.8. Oh, I forgot. I have to put this back on. Scar search. So okay. So we should be tanking this basically. I really don't like this armor set. Okay, bad. Oh shit, does she get lifesteal every time? She's very flowy. I think she does lifesteal every time she hits me. Like, you see that red effect? Seems a little unfair. But we did a lot better that time. But it seems like she does do lifesteal every time she hits us. Which is not good. Let's try using. So I took off the focus. Okay, yeah, it takes out a big chunk. So let's see if we can stun her. We'll try to. How much damage am I doing for this thing? Oh. Holy shit, I'm doing a fuck ton of damage. That's almost 800 damage with this weapon. Oof. So I ain't that surprised. Also, we got bleed buildup. Yeah, she does do lifesteal every time she hits us. Oh, what the fuck? She canceled out my attack. This is an endurance battle for sure. Oh, fuck. See, it's just a game of if you're willing to be greedy or not. Okay, we're gonna use some rune arcs. But damn it, that lifesteal is bogus. She's too wavy to... Well, she has really low poise, so I should be able to stun her with the... Okay. Damn, I only have 6 rune arcs. We'll try rune arc. We'll use the Sword of Night and Flame for a secchi. See if this is doing any better. Obviously, I don't have any... Okay, she's gonna dodge it. Dodge again. Yep. Okay, this thing is gonna be worthless then. Damn it, I was trying to fucking time that. If I let her hit me like that, she's gonna regain all her health. No. Oh my god. Dude, she's crazy. Look how much health is she regained back from that. So she doesn't have crazy amount of health, she just has... She just... Oofty. I wonder if she's weak to Scarlet Rot. Okay. I wonder if I can put Scarlet Rot on weapon. I think it can. Oh shoot, inflicting. I think I'm gonna just scroll around. I guess she'd be like, she is either resistant or like severely weak to Scarlet Rot. Don't know what to do there. All I can do is panic roll. Also, I'm sorry guys for not uploading a lot of these videos. So like basically I have like a backlog of like 4 videos now. I haven't uploaded them any. I just have been doing that. I've had a long weekend first out of school, so I've been kind of, you know, vibing. Sorry about that. Didn't seem like she was that weak to Scarlet Rot. Maybe fire? Quickly. Oh. Yeah, that is quick. need to hand. Oh, she grabbed me, holy fuck. That wasn't the best option. To use that blood loss thing. Drawstring blood loss. Because it, like, runs out super quick. Trying to figure out if I can find anything that might. I'm gonna need. I just need more stamina. Maybe I can use my weapon on it. Why don't I have low health? Lowered health, I should say. Probably, if you're strong enough, okay. Using familiars probably isn't a good idea, since if she attacks them, she gets some health back. That combo is crazy. It's like, she has super long combos, which is not okay. I think it's probably just to give her a better chance to steal health. Maybe parrying might be a good idea or something. I guess, wait, what if I just use the fire for this? If I'm close enough, I should be doing. Wait, I should start using mixed physique. Ah, oh, fuck. Whatever. I'll just turn this back to this. Or turn back to my build.
I am the
Dude, oh my god, there's just no room. I guess moving. So the fireworks. Maybe she's weak to fire. Because I did 14k damage, I think. Or 1,414. I didn't even hit her full on. Didn't work because when I press LT, you press RT too soon, it doesn't activate. Has input lag or something, I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe I'm just bad. Here, what if. Okay, I put this on. Put fire. Should be doing. Not doing as much. That attack's pretty being too aggressive. But I want to get her to stun, but I don't know. Because she has a lot of poise when she does attacks. She has. If I can get her to stun before attack, that's what I'm trying to get for, so I get some extra attacks. So she's not weak to fire. Well, magic in general. I don't think that would really work, to be honest. I don't know why she would be weak to magic. I guess I've tried it. Yeah, it's not good. Trial and error, baby. See, I can. Oh, fuck. See, I can. Ah, shit, she's gonna pull some shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Generally question what I'm supposed to. Am I supposed to roll forward? But it seems like she homes in on me. It seems like such fucking bullshit. So she isn't weak to magic. Lightning? Might actually work. You know, still, lightning's expensive. I don't have a lot of lightnings. She is weak to lightning. Damn. I think she would be weak to Scarlet Rot, but also she already has it, so I don't know. Because everything does 970 on a big charge attack. Maybe when it let's see if the cold. Because I know the twins were Spore. Freaking Grease. Oh, this is sleep. Oh. Freezing. I can see freezing might working. I should see a definite increase in damage, though. Because I know all these give you a stat boost. For sure, I think. But they do additional damage. This is less. I think she's resistant to it. This. This is bad. I think I know what she's gonna do now. I'm trying to roll toward her, but it's not working. Am I supposed to block? That doesn't seem reasonable. Looked like the freezing was working. Even though I didn't see any stat boosts, still. Let's see Holy. I don't think she'd be weak to Holy. I just have a sneaking suspicion. Because that's weak to Undead, but still. This won't. This is just a stat boost. Freezing will inflict a fucking thingy. Jin hit me. There with the charge attack. I literally roll forward and it rolled backwards. I hope you saw that. When the first thing she did, she went up there and I knew exactly what she was doing. I tried to roll forward, but it rolled backward. I don't think it will change anything. Try dragon. I don't think. So there has to be some reason why some stuff works, some stuff doesn't. Dragon wound. Just use that attack twice. Damn. She's a hard boss. I think I'm just playing. I'm being aggressive, but like. Am I supposed to block? I really don't know if I'm supposed to block or not against that. Because it seems like if you have a bad blocking build, it wouldn't matter. Sleep? You think she's weak to sleep? Fucking just. I guess she was sleeping. also a build-up thing. I don't know. Same damage. Fine. I didn't know if I could punish her anymore. Lifesteal. I do like the lifesteal. Trying to deceive. Yeah. Didn't really do anything. One thing we have left, I think, is poison. Which, again, poison doesn't really sound like it would do anything. Okay, we've tried fire, magic, poison. I think she might be weak to bleed, but not like as a damage thing. I just think she's weak to bleed, like bleed buildup's not that high. Rolling away seems like it's not a good idea because her reach is so long. So, I'm just gonna use a blade. This is... What the hell is this? Weird. Because it seems like it's gonna it's been procking the most. I barely did any damage, sure. While she does bleed buildup or whatever. I think bleed's gonna how we're gonna do this. Cause look how early she bled from that. Okay, this time, I'm gonna use a rune arc. I don't know why I did that. I make bleed things? Okay, I'm gonna... I'm just gonna do a full heal. Can I item crafting? I can! And I have a lot of it. Again, I get insta-killed by that one attack. Can I... I wonder if I have to hit her while she's up there. Is that just like an insta-kill move? Twice. Okay. Death bleed loss. No. Death? No. I tried to hit her. She did that rather early, too. So I assume that was just like a half health kind of deal. Got too green. This is boss. Hit her this. See if she actually can blood steal from a enemy. Or not an enemy, from a summon. Obviously, this guy isn't gonna do that much. How we're gonna fucking cheese her out and shit. What am I supposed to do about that? Okay, so if we really want to cheese her, all we gotta do is basically summon a dude and just basically commence burning upon her. Basically how we kill her. But I'm not gonna do that. Cause I wanna beat this boss so bad because I want her sword, but I don't wanna cheese her. Basically, I gotta hit her when she's in the air. She won't do it then. Oh my god, fucking hell. Alright, I'm gonna fucking summon Oleg, and then I'm gonna use the fucking fire. See how much stupid shit it's gonna, if it's actually gonna work. It might, I don't know. I'm seriously like, feels wrong to do this, but like, I don't know. Got fucking, I was dumb. Okay, whatever, doesn't matter. What? Oh, I forgot that. I'm still heavy rolling. fucking missed. Roll back into her attack. Okay. We're getting close. Out of her fucking ass. Thank you. No way! Oh my god!
I got killed by fucking armor.
That was so fucking clutch. That fucking blood. The bleed. Okay. down at this for about an hour. So, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna do some off-camera grinding and shit. And, we'll be back. Next episode will be this. So, yep. Sorry, guys, for meeting the boss this time. I think I'm gonna go to bed. It's almost 1 o'clock. I have school tomorrow. So yeah. See you guys in the next episode. It might be a while from now. Who knows? Yeah. But I wanted to make this video just, you know, since this is kind of like one of the main bosses people talk about, or whatever. When talking about Elden Ring, or one of the first bosses you think about when you think about Elden Ring, I thought it'd be a good episode to make. But I'll finish this boss on camera. I won't do me and do it off camera or something. And yeah. Sorry again that we didn't do anything in this video really, but yeah.